Hi, my name is John Walsh with Logic Group, and in this video I'm going to demonstrate how easy it is and how fast it is to accurately digitize template using our Jumbo Tracer. Here I have a Jumbo Tracer with two boards. I can easily do patterns that are up to 5 foot by 8 foot using this Jumbo Tracer. I have a cardboard template on top of it. It's about 3 foot by 6 foot. It's got a straight edge at the bottom and a bunch of curves on the sides and the top. With our Jumbo Tracer, I can digitize this PDF file in about 3 minutes. That's what I'm going to demonstrate in this video. If I had tried to create this template without the digitizer's unit CAD program, it would take several hours. If I'd done a photograph, the cleanup would take several hours. With my product, just a couple minutes. The first thing that I do on the template is I mark 2 points, an X there, and I do a X there. Those are reference points. This allows me to move the template and make changes to it. I then digitize those two align points, that point there and that point there, and then I'm already digitized. Come into our software and I tell it that I'm going to digitize. Click the digitize button and I'm going to do tracing, which is freehand drawing. Click start, and then I digitize the bottom. It's a straight line. I'm just going to do 2 points, a point there and a point there. I got a line at the bottom. And then I just take the pen stylus and I go to right along the edge of that cardboard template. Or if I had a part, go right along the edge of the part. Just take that pen and go right along the edge of this template. I'm going to move over here and digitize the top. You can see while I'm digitizing, it shows it to you on the screen. Just go right along that edge. Now the Jumbo Tracer in the centerpiece, I can't digitize. I can go across it, but I can't digitize the middle of it. I've marked 2 points on the template, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to skip that part, and then I'm going to come back and redigitize it. So I just skip it, keep going on my template, right over to there. I'm going to now move over on this side here. I'm going to digitize the last part of the template. So you see this template, that part of it's only taking me a minute. And then I come into the software, and I click done. It's going to ask me if I want to connect to the first last point, get a toolpath. I say yes, and then you can see I have the outline of the template. Now, I still need to do that part that I skipped because of the gap in the boards. So how I do that is I come in here and I save this. I'm going to call save this file, save as, and I'm going to call this Jumbo 11 and click OK. And then I move my board a foot over that way. And then I'm going to digitize that part that I skipped. So I come in here and I load this file again, file, open file. This thing was called Jumbo 11. And then I tell it I'm going to load with alignment. Click OK. Now it's going to ask me to digitize those two reference points again. So I digitize that point there, and I digitize that point there. Now everything's aligned, I can make changes to it, and it knows where to put everything. It puts everything automatically. I don't have to do anything. Come in here to edit. I hit toggle, edit portion, and then I just come over here, and that's part that I skipped, which I marked on the template. I just come in and digitize that with the line, and it automatically puts it in the right place. I click finish. And then, as you see, it connected everything there automatically for me. I then come in, is everything correct? I say yes, and I now have my total pattern. I click create file. I then call this Jumbo 11, and it saves it as a DXF file, and we're all set. So in a matter of minutes, I was able to use this Jumbo Tracer and digitize this 3 foot by 6 foot pattern. My name is John Walsh with the Logic Group. If you have any questions about this product, please contact me.